Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a pizza recipe, a healthy and tasty pizza recipe which is so easy, and it is a thin crust pizza without baking soda, baking powder, yeast. It is a very healthy pizza. Please try it out and give your comments in the comment box. Please share, like, subscribe. For making the pizza, first we should make the dough. For that you need plain flour, then add salt accordingly, then add one egg. For making it soft, that has we are not adding yeast, baking powder, baking soda. Then add little oil. Then water and mix well. Now keep the dough for 10 minutes. Now fry the chicken and keep it aside. Now our chicken is ready. Now we should make the dough around the pan and make holes with a fork. Now toast both sides of the pizza batter for 2 minutes. Now for the base, we should brush cheese. Then on top, you should add chili sauce. Now on top, add chili sauce. And brush around. Add the toppings. First, we are going to add chicken pieces. Now on top, put capsicum. Now add tomatoes. Then onions. Now if you want extra chilliness, you can add chili. Add mozzarella cheese and cook it for 20 minutes.
If you like, please like, share, subscribe and give your comments in the comment box. Bye bye. Stay home, stay safe.